All my family have inherited bad knees and feet for generations now, from the elderly to the young, to the healthy to the infirm, living a life full of agonising pain and constant surgeries. I grew up not knowing what was wrong with me until the day I was diagnosed with the same medical condition that my mother, grandfather and his father all inherited with our family genes. Unfortunately, we all had to suffer ongoing orthopaedic surgeries, leaving us with various scars which have led to bullying and misunderstanding. Strangers staring from afar, making us feel uncomfortable in our own inherited skin. So the scars we inherited were not just physical, but mental too. So in return, it has made us stronger and more determined. For that, we thank you, our inheritance.